Good morning, everybody. Today is my day off. I'm going to do a natural vacuuming, just tidying up everything, changing the bed sheets, doing all the regular stuff that you do. The kids are at school. I've decided to have a day off, and what better way than to spend my day off vacuuming for you guys? So here goes. Sorry about that. Okay, let's vacuum. My bedroom. has picked up a lot. My gosh, you know what? I hoover every day, at least twice a day, and look at the mess. Okay, let's do what I'm good at. That is release the dirt cup. Oh, wow. Oh my God, I've got popcorn. Oh my God, where did that come from? Oh, wow. My God, like filthy animals. I know, no one's going to believe me that I vacuum at least twice a day. Trouble is, when you have teenagers, that becomes part of the status quo, doesn't it? Normality. All right, come on. Oops, my tool fell down. All right, come on, stay, and let's vacuum you up. All right, here we go. Let me change the floor setting. Here we go. Because that's going to make a big difference to the carpet lines. Let's try it. Oh, it's harder. Ah, you see? There we go. Look at those. Beautiful. Beautiful carpet lines. Ah. What is this? Oh wow, look at that, literally a ball of dirt. Ugh. Oh my goodness. You see, because it's too much. Oh, keep shutting, let's try again. Okay, let's go this way. Oh,